Fitz.
A lily pond. Yeah. And action.
Do you feel like you chose?
What do you mean?
That you chose your life. This is what you wanted. This is what it is. And not because you're so good at this one thing, but because everyone said that that's what you should do, because that's who you are.
Take it back, stay in the moment, stay with her, look at Shelley, and I want you to be asking her, is she the one? Because you chose the wrong life. So say it again to her about her. Act.
Do you feel like you chose?
What do you mean?
That you chose your life. That this is what you wanted. That this is what it is. Not because you're so good at this one thing, but because, you know, everyone said that this is what you should do, or this is who you are. Like the artist Grant, right? How did you know that that's what you would be passionate about?
Who said I was passionate about it?
Don't do that. Don't joke. I keep thinking about this monastery that I miss seeing in Hong Kong. Like it's something that's important.
Then you should go.
Stay right there. Charlie, give her the line again. Shelley, don't take your eyes off him when he talks about the monastery. And take in how fucking adorable he is and how perfect his cute little salt and pepper hair is right now. And you can't even take it. Say your line, Charlie.
I keep thinking about this monastery that I miss seeing in Hong Kong. That it's something that's important that I miss.
Then you should go.
I want to go to Alaska. I want to see the totem pole. I want to feel that, like that guy had the hole in his chest, like he had to build it because he couldn't sleep.
Do you want to go?
You want to get some coffee? Mm-hmm. There's some coffee or something. It's funny because I...
What is?
I want to tell you everything.
Evan.
Why do I feel like this is the only moment that I'm going to get to say this? Like, I have to tell you this, and it's important, and if I don't get it out of my mind...
Yeah.